Hello everybody, how's it going? My name is InkEyes, welcome back to my channel, welcome back to Tahira, Echoes of the Astral Empire. Yes, I got it right. Alright, so, for a lot of you, you know, the people who are watching this, and I know a few people are watching this and enjoying it, Tahira series has been getting a few more views than like the other games that I'm playing on my channel right now, and if you watched the last few episodes, I was pretty upset, to a point that I was like, literally, commentary had gone down by like 80% during the episodes. I was just sitting there clicking around and watching things happen, and it was frustrating, you know, and I mentioned, I was like, you know, I don't have anything to prove, so we're gonna try to stick to the spirit of the series, which is a let's play to entertain you and show you a game, and if you want to buy it, you can go out of your way and do so, and all that stuff. And for, I was gonna say, for the viewers, you know, it's been probably a steady stream of episodes, but for me, I haven't touched this game in 2 or 3 days, just out of pure frustration since the last, you know, everything that happened. I have lowered the difficulty. As you can see, the difficulty does not increase the number of units that I currently have, but it will reduce the number of units the enemies will have. And I've been thinking how I can kind of reorganize my units, you know, in a way that would be beneficial for both the top and the bottom. And truth be told, bottom can get minimum because we can move everybody from, you know, top of the wall downstairs. So we're just gonna put like the minimum number of people down there, and I still don't know whether I should keep Baruti and her up here or have them down there for later support. The claw is definitely gonna be here. And I think maybe I'll just put Baruti down here and her down here. And I kind of want to keep everybody else up here. So I'm going to mix them around as usual so that we have like one of every type of unit on all sides at all times. And you go over here. And I want the claw to be very near everyone, basically. And these guys should get all the way up close, because ladders are going to come up here. You're going to be up close, and you're just going to be surrounding this area, basically. Oops, didn't mean to do that. You go over there. Let's rearrange you guys. Let me see. Ladder might come over here. Actually, let's move these guys down by one. Maybe even like this. You know what? Change. Okay. Not entirely happy with the setup, but we're gonna try it. And hopefully we'll have luck. I mean, just keep in mind, this is still the last, like the final battle, and things could go very badly, even on the lower difficulty. But let's see. I mean, you never know. I just wanna beat the game. Here they come! Oh! Yes. I won't skip because I don't know if that's gonna skip the entire tutorial and like screw me later. Because I don't know how many phases this combat will have. We've never seen the end of it. But look at this. We only get one unit per ladder. One unit is going to be easy to kill, obviously. And we're gonna start by doing just that. Kill them. Start with you. I don't want to block other people's access to these units, so you can speed this up. So are you able to do anything good here? 14, break the guard? Yeah, do it. Let's zoom in a little bit here. Alright, you can wait. You're gonna do the same thing, just get over here on this side. Too much. Good enough. Alright, you're gonna just be able to kill this guy, right? Don't tell me no. Oh yeah. And then some. Okay. Break the freaking ladder. Wait, you can still move. Which side needs more help? I think these guys could use a little bit of extra support right now. And, yeah, good idea. Well, maybe not directly next to him. Maybe here? Alright, what are you capable of? Can you... I don't know. I mean, go for it. Just wait right there. Okay. Now, she's gonna go. I don't know how much will she has. She has 4 will. I would very much like to make that 5. 2, 3, 4, 5... Alright, that's some good shit right there. Break this ladder. And your turn. And, yeah. Slam. What if I totally crush this guy? Can I? Nope. It doesn't do it all the way. Let's just do a regular attack then. Break the guard. Beautiful. I guess you guys could kind of move over here. Preparation for the barbarians. And lastly, you're just gonna kill this guy, or... Wait a second. He just got a reinforcement here. You're gonna go over here, actually. Change of plans. And you're gonna ferociously do that to these fools. And then he's gonna go over and break the ladder. Because why not, right? Pretty cool of him to do so. She couldn't reach it. And then I want you to come over here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Perfect. Perfect, like a cat purring. Right, but it's making sense. Alright, and that. And you, go there. Actually, down here. What is your rank? You're a soldier, you're a veteran. Alright, soldier, I need you to cover some of this ladder space over here. Since the claw is here, I can probably send this guy... Oh, you know what? No, send the claw over there. But also send this guy over a little bit. My units are standing quite close to each other. Okay. Yep. Oh, you can continue advancement? Sure. You know what's gonna happen now? We're gonna have like a bunch of crazy people just jump from the mountain. Okay, so this is still 5. Interesting. Come, brothers. Yes. Yes, indeed. You do this. There are no ladders to worry about. And in fact, I'm gonna put a couple of people closer to the stairs so that they can actually go downstairs pretty fast. You're gonna be there. You should go give him a hand. No, he's gonna go give him a hand. You're gonna stay exactly where you are. Actually, if I move her over here, you guys are covering this whole section, you're covering this whole section, they're covering that section, and those guys, you know what? Yeah, you're fine. Stand right there. Cool. Let's count their steps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You want to be around here. And I want him there. Good, I think that's fine. I didn't put anybody in ambush here. It doesn't really, it's kind of meaningless to have people in ambush there, to be honest with you. Like, why? We'll just face him, you know? You're actually, in fact, staying right here. You, however, you're gonna move the slightest bit here. Yeah, actually, why don't you guys not stand behind each other? That would be better. Yeah. Alright, and... okay, no more ladders. At least no new ladders. Very happy about that. You come over here. Don't block the pathway. And see, now this is like trivial. But this difficulty is like a joke now. This is way too easy apparently. Ow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 more ladders again. All right, it's fine. It's 5 tiny little units. And I have no idea why the camera zoomed out so much. All right, you're going down. Good. These two are going to be their job. It's totally fine. He can be eliminated, no problem. And you could use more will, so why don't you go ahead and... oh. Why do I always think you're gonna do a little better than I hope? But no. Okay, you buddy, I think you're gonna need to wait until pretty much everybody else goes, and then you're gonna take some actions. So you just wait. We'll advance. And... shit. Why did you guys break formation? You fools! Yeah, I'm just gonna keep it right there. Maybe not. Okay, guy. I'm hoping you can do something good here. Oh, this guy's pretty tough, the first guy. It's fine though. If you come here between them, yeah, that'd be super nice. So yeah, we'll do that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh. You're just like a little too far away. You know what? Let's move out. Yeah, that's fine. Just go. Okay. You go in there. Slam that guy in the face. And then next up, we're gonna break this ladder. And then you're gonna get closer to that guy. You're gonna walk back, actually. Cover this area again. And she's gonna be able to deal a lot of damage, so all I need you to do is just break this guy's guard, shield, whatever. You're gonna wreck. And then you're gonna break the ladder. Reinforcements came up from this ladder. Wait. Really? Wait. Oh yeah. No, that's fine. And wait. You had your turn, right? Yeah. Alright, she's gonna have her turn. It's gonna be glorious. Can you get rid of this for a second? 6, 7. If I just do a regular attack, that's 11. Oh yeah, oh sweet! Murder! Red rum! Ladder broken, just like their hearts. Get in there. I know this is suboptimal, but I mean, this is the best I can do. Yeah, no. What do you have? You have 19. Maybe able to get this guy. Oh, you're in my way. You're in my way. Hold on, get out of here. And then you. 12? I mean, if I get crits. Oh, I did get 2 crits, but it still wasn't enough. Shoot. You have 2 move left. You have 2 move left. Alright, you go up here. You go over here. And then you. Yeah, block their path. Good. 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 1, 2, 3 guys left. We got this. We are doing this. And the 2 guys, 2 extra guys, into the fray. I was gonna say fight and fray at the same time. Into the fryer. That's a +1. I'm not gonna use this guy yet. I'm gonna wait until she goes. And then he's gonna go. But for you, It is the last day of your life. Maybe. Soon. Claw, you can do this. Please, destroy this ladder. And this person. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, you're gonna go back here. Good. You're gonna go back here. Good. Maybe over here. Better. And then she's gonna go. Actually, I could get, like, the kill with her. And weaken these guys. Or I could get a kill here and weaken this guy. And then when it's this guy's turn, he can just come here and finish him off. Yeah, that's a better idea. So you are going to go stand here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 is good enough. I'm gonna do unbound blast all the way through. I was hoping you could break this guy's guard. You suck. I need extra damage here, yo. Oh, we got this. Oh, we fixed this. We went the extra mile with this guy moving. And then we're gonna break this ladder. And then we're gonna move back. And we're gonna move this guy back. You have it. Wait. Oh, yeah, you have an additional action. Weird. You wait. You stand. Here. You have 2 will left. So if I have you do crushing blow on this guy for 11, I think this guy might be able to kill him. I don't think he can pull off 15. I don't think so. He can do 14. I just need him to do 1 crit. Oh, baby. My baby. This is his last point in will. Maybe I won't do this. 16, 26. No, this is unnecessary. Yeah, that's totally fine. And you've already attacked, right? Yeah, you don't have anything to do. And Ooh. Oh. Oh no! She has no will. Oh fudge. Oh, I was gonna knock this guy off and then kill this guy and kill that guy somehow. Somehow. Exactly. Somehow. Well, we're gonna start with that, and then she has a will now, but it's too late. That's fine. They're gonna come up. It's gonna be a little more beneficial. She's just gonna have to wait right here. She's gonna go over here. Yeah, that's gonna be kind of, That's fine. Can she just go back and heal? That is not a pro. Oh, shit. Sake the vow! Dude, you totally got this. One ladder down. Bah. Oh, you totally do not got this. You totally not got this. Two ladders down. He's not really low on will, has your will. 3 out of 5, 3 out of 5. But it's unnecessary for him to use the shibbity bidi doo of like the what is it called? Vicious strikes, oh my god. Advance faster. Is there a shortcut button for this? Or is it too late to learn it anyway? Okay, now she's gonna get a couple of kills. I think that's going to be wait, she can get a couple of kills. Damn it, Tahira! Why you gotta be so bad? Do you have any moves left? You don't have any moves left. And I don't want to take this kill away from this guy. So she's just gonna stand there. There, actually, okay? She's gonna stand there. So you're gonna do that. Well done, and another one down, and another one down, another ladder bites the dust. Bow, 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 bow. Another ladder bites the dust. Oh, this is not gonna be enough for anything, so you're gonna do crushing blow. Really don't want to take this kill away from this guy. So what do we am I willing to take damage? I totally am willing to take damage. This is basically unnecessary, just so you know, because this guy's gonna get knocked out, knocked down anyway. So I should have actually stayed there. This was bad damage. I apologize. Another ladder down. And that one down. Okay. Oh my god. I am the biggest freaking idiot. I didn't add knockback to that. Why did I assume that is? Wait, hold on a second. It has knockback already. No, it doesn't, because otherwise this guy was gonna get knocked. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I messed it up again. Maybe that's why I couldn't handle the higher difficulty, because I make stupid mistakes. But honestly, like when I'm playing the higher difficulty, I spend more time like thinking, and I don't think I made these mistakes. It's just that it's probably the comfort level right now, and I'm like, hey. Still, we totally got this. Not that bad. Okay, they didn't draw blood. Okay, they did not draw blood. Blair. Blair. You have no reason to be there. Just get back. Like, none of them need to be there anymore. I'm seeing keep you right there. Alright, you're gonna get this guy, obviously. 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 Very good. Very good, very good. Yes, yes, you go stand there. Next to the stairwell, and let's figure out what the hell happens next. Yes! Yes, yes, it's her, it's her. Great! Wonderful, yes. 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 Meh. Meh. Meh! Who? Perfect. Yeah, just go, just go. And can I do scene here? If I crit this, it'll be enough. Nope. If he gets pushed off, that would be so bad. Yeah, we're gonna prepare for descending, I think. Three waves of ladders, and I think after we kill these guys, I think we should be able to go, right? Or are they gonna put up more ladders if I don't kill these guys? Oh no. Yeah, the gate's about to break. The gate's about to break. They are one step closer to the edge, and the gate's about to break! Still not exactly sure if they're gonna put up more ladders. I don't believe so, but let's keep these three here in charge of the wall, kind of. Oh yeah, obviously more ladders. Oh, good thing I didn't go anywhere. Well, that would have been bad. Go over here, yeah. But don't do anything yet. Advance! Faster! 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 Whack him on the head. Slice him up like a sausage. 14? 7. Yeah, obviously 14. Good job. Break this ladder. Thank you. Do you have moving left, Tahira? No, you have no movement left. That's fine. Here they come. They broke the gate. Yes, reinforcements! Reinforcements have arrived. If any of you played those like really, really old RTS games back in the day, like Command and Conquer or like Tiberian Wars or Dune 2000, games like that, I love those games, and they're like, reinforcements have arrived. Like the softest female voice. You're like, oh my god, you're rubbing butter on my face right now with the how. Anyway. How silky and smooth your voice is. Oh my god. What are you made of? Are you a person or a cheesecake? Hey guys, how's it going? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Shit. So I'll be back. No, just kidding. Stand right here. I actually stand here. And then Battle T is gonna come to your aid. So good luck, soldier. Good luck. You, buddy. I think just guard boost and run, because he's not going to be able to hit you with a guard boost. I learned that, guys. I learned that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You know what? No, I don't care. Just go forward as much as you can. Moving this whole formation forward. We're gonna go through here because this is the closest opening to get past this blacksmith station, which will allow me to then divide into two separate groups and then get the people at the gate. I need more of them to come up. Beautiful counterattack, man. Nice. I don't know what again, I still don't know what creates a counterattack situation or what percentages are there. Like, the game does a terrible job of explaining those things and showing statistics regarding those things. Like, the interface for this game has strong suits and then on the other hand, like, extremely weak things. You don't have an extra attack, like, by chance right now. I don't know how the claw, for example, gets the extra attacks. I don't know, like, where I can see people's number of actions. You can't. I don't see, like, anywhere percentages for crits. I don't see percentages for counterattacks. I don't see percentages for anything. And I think that's a little weird. It's a little weak sauce. Time to come out! Because then he's going to go now, doing ambush, and then he's going to get a free turn coming up, so... Wait, what time is it? Cool, we're gonna call it an episode right after this. We're gonna slam these guys, get a kill. Well done. And the stealth. And do I want anybody else to come out from stealth? No. No, not necessarily, actually, no. But anyway, guys, before I end this ambush, I'm gonna wrap this episode up right here. Things look much, like a million times better than last time. I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure you leave a thumbs up on the video if you did like it. And as always, thank you very much for your time and attention. Make sure you also subscribe to my channel for future episodes, and I will see you in those future episodes. Bye.